That and the fact the golems were working on our site.
You're such a killjoy.
These things will defend the depths of Lazarus from anything or anyone.
Can't rely on other people forever. Dad, I'll make you proud.
Whoa! Whoa, I am in love with this.
That was a close one.
Let's save the violence for the baddies, eh?
They're really laying out the red carpet for us.
It burns! Oh. Well, if this is how they treat their guests, what about their enemies?
Poor Zale will cry without me around.
It's rivers of tears.
So, how are we going to deal with these?
We can't reach them, can't attack them, don't have time to cast magic.
Guess we better fall back on the age-old tactic. Dodge like crazy!
You know, it's nice to receive an invitation once in a while. Especially if it's from a charming lady.
Hey, you'd never guess that Lazarus Island had a place like this beneath it.
It's a long way down. Ugh.
You're pretty cute when you're not trying, you know.
Shut your gob, you pillock! Let's go.
Help, I'm falling!
Ah! You daft sod! That's dangerous!
By the way, that scream was electrifying.
When we get back, you're dead.
Sure, but let's bring Dagrin back and have a few drinks first.
Fine, but you're buying for the whole night.
Yeah, yeah. And what's this? Another huge and imposing wall with no door?
No way. A dead end. Lowell, listen to how it sounds. I think it's hollow.
Hmm. Really? Hmm.
Oh. Serves you right for being such a naughty boy.
Ah! Yes, we're both a bit naughty.
Stop Zangorak. We must stop the land from dying. If the land dies, Ugarak will suffer too.
It is worth trying. We will survive. You humans wallow in your base desires. You betray and kill one another. We are different.
We aren't all like that. When we stop the land from dying, you'll see.
Logical bracket. For your kind, ignorance is truly your soul bliss.
He's injured.
Lord Zangarak, need not concern yourself with the lives of you, for I will bathe myself in your blood.
You're in no condition to fight. Just leave here.
More in any battle. Where do you propose I go instead?
Dale, pay attention to the floor.
He's got a barrier.
I'll destroy it with my magic. Dale, please draw the enemies away.
Got it. I'll be the bait. Let him have it, Mirani.
Zale? Mirania? I'm here!
Yurik! Just in time! We need you to take out his barrier.
I see. Okay, let me handle it.
Yurik and I will take care of it. Zale, you draw the enemy's attention.
Sounds like a plan. Zale, just keep those enemies occupied.
Sure. Leave it to me.
Okay, let's start our counterattack.
I'm on it!
feeble incantations are useless again.
I beg to differ.
Glory be to Zangarak, my king, for all his days, and a curse upon the humans for all eternity!
That looked like a bit of a close one.
Thanks a lot, Yurik. We owe you one.
Nah, forget it. It's normal to help each other. We're friends, right? Don't forget that.
Yurik!
And now I owe you another one.
Nah, forget it.
Thanks.
What is it?
My lord, it's my brother.
His death will not have been in vain. His blood will pave the way to our noble goal.
Your Majesty.
One could not ask for more loyal subjects.
Serving you is our greatest joy, my liege.
Do not die.
I shall do my best. The stage is set. Let our dance of death commence.
Damn it! He's tough.
We can't beat him with just the three of us.
Don't give up yet.
I shall avenge my brother's death.
We've come too far to throw everything away.
Fire, humans. You fall. Take the good of my life.
Say what you will, it makes no difference.
Look at that! Everyone's here!
I'm glad everyone's okay.
This guy is the only thing standing between us and Zangorak. You two got that?
Yeah, no problem.
Watch out, he's pretty dangerous.
What are you raging about? I'm here now. There's nothing to worry about. That sounds good. I hope you're right.
Your Zangorak is trying to disrupt the disaster and an attack spread by humans.
Pete's skill shot can hit you! He's too fast! We have to slow him down!
Couldn't let any harm come to a beautiful girl like you.
Lowell!
Lowell!
Right.
No! No! Lowell, no! No!
I have cast away my pride. Call me a coward if you will. I cannot. Your Zangorak's wishes must be realized. Come. I shall crush you all.
Why now? We have to get out of here. Come on, Lowell.
I ain't going anywhere. Go on, run along.
We'll hold out here, somehow.
But...
No, but... Please... You're the only one who can save Callista.
We'll look after Lowell. So stop faffing and go and save Callista. Zale, get moving! Now! If I say move...
Everyone... Be safe.
Thank you.
faster!
The cursed blood that summons the Outsider.
What did you do to Callista?
I have anointed my right arm with the blood of the Argonauts. And with it, I lay claim to almighty power. Your power, the power of the Outsider. And then, I shall become a god. Zed, bearer of the mark of the Outsider, I invite you to walk this path with me.
Never!
It seems in the end we are destined to battle. Know that this will be our final encounter.
Zangorak, King of the Garak! I will not permit you to use the Outsider's power as a tool of war any longer! Zangorak, listen! You can't allow the Outsider to be in this world any longer! The only thing you'll gain is the death of more innocents.
Absurd. Do you truly believe that the Outsider gone is coming? The cause of war lies in the existence.
That's right. But those people fought desperately to stop the land dying, sacrificing their loved ones and their lives to take responsibility for the Outsider.
But is this not fitting for the future?
This has nothing to do with humans or Garak. I don't even care whether I defeat you or not. This is about stopping the land from dying and ending this infernal war!
Reality is far more cruel. Now I call forth the power I possess. Do you still seek to defy me? Then I shall give you a quarter. I will see your carcass reduced to dust. Draw forth a raging torrent. Unleash the full power of my Outsider!
Zangorak.
Callista. Callista. I know you can hear me.
Who?
You must protect Zael. The blood within your veins, Argonan blood. It will give you the strength you require.
I don't have that kind of strength. What should I do?
Still a flicker of life. The blood of Argonan is powerful indeed.
What's this?
Callista, you must pray for the one you love, Zael. Pray to save him. You have the power. It lies dormant within you.
Zael!
The blood of Argonauts summoned the Outsider to this world. The Outsider absorbs the strength of others to create new power of its own. So now we stand equal. Very well. Now can you stand against the will of a king?
Damn it! I can't touch him!
Such feeble strength will not affect me!
Zael!
take this guy out. I don't want to stay here one second longer than I have to.
You mere humans dare to stand against me?
Someone must stop you from abusing your power.
Pathetic maggots who drown in their own desires. I can't understand what the power means.
I can just about withstand his attacks, but I can't get through his shield.
Zael, use his weapon. Ash does break through his shield.
That's right, Lodge could be our only way out. Right, got it. I'll give it a go.
Thank you. did that do it?
Reclaim the Outsider's complete power and revive me. Now go. I shall return. All shall witness my advent as a god.
Callista!
Zael!
Are you hurt?
No. I'm okay. Thanks. I knew you'd come for me.
The Outsider must be just ahead.
Then let's get going. Go! We can still make it. Show yourself!
Zangorak's right arm and Argonan blood. That's made life easier. Outsider, hear me. Give me your power. Grant your wishes in Zangorak's place.
It can't be. Dagrin.
It would have been so much simpler if I had been granted the Outsider's power in your place.
What the hell is going on?
What is this? Why is Dagrin here?
Dagrin? Why go to such lengths? Why?
It's all my fault, isn't it?
Zael, that's not true. Right now, all we can do is go after him.
Why? Why did this happen?